the paper airplane to the back. We will be running, we will be checking, all right? Don't start passing students, please. So, ladies and gentlemen, as it says on the back there, that I am actually a broadcast journalist. By some quirk of fate, I have ended up being the voice of Siri if you have an Apple iPhone. Don't ask me why the voice of Siri in America is female and the one in the UK is male. I have no idea, apart from the fact possibly